For the first time in history, a personal computer has been classified as a weapon by the U.S. government. With the power to perform over 1 billion calculations per second, the Pentagon wants to ensure that the new Power Macintosh G4 does not fall into the wrong hands. As for Pentium PCs, well, they're harmless.